It's assembly time. Grab the post, grab the clamp, and screw them together using the four screws and an Allen key. Chuck it on your desk and tighten the clamp, put on the security ring, and get both parts of the arm on there. It's looking nice. Now you just have to fit all your cable management and route the cables for a clean look. Next, you grab the monitor, put the top two screws in, fit it onto the arm, and put the bottom two ones in as well, and you're done.